Have yourself, ooh, merry little Christmas. Let your
home. Hey guys, so I hope the lighting's okay here. I wanted to get the Christmas tree in the background to make it a little more Christmassy. This is our tree down in our office, Dave and I's tree. So it's just a little one, but it's nice. Today I'm going to do the Holly Jolly tag. I was tagged by Miss Apple to You. And I tag all of you. Whoever watches this, you feel free to do it. I find it just a lot easier just to tag everybody than say individual names. But I'd like anybody to do it that would like to do it. Number one, favorite Christmas movie? That would be Elf. That's my absolute favorite. But there's a lot of different Christmas movies that I really like. So, but I'd say that's my number one, it's Elf. Number two, are you on the naughty list or the nice list? I think I'm on the naughty list. I don't know. I guess I'm naughty and nice, but the naughty part of me tends to come out an awful lot. But it's not really something that I can help because of my mood disorder, but, you know, I try to be nice. Three, show us an embarrassing Christmas card photo. I don't actually have any embarrassing Christmas card photos, to be honest. So sorry, I just really don't have one. My family never really took Christmas card photos, so I really don't have one. I did one a couple years ago with Dave, but it's not really embarrassing, it's just me and him standing by the Christmas tree, so, but that's really all I have, and I don't have it here, so, sorry, I'm not gonna show you a photo. Four, have you ever had a white Christmas? Yes. I live in Canada. We got white Christmases a lot when I was a kid in Nova Scotia. There's a lot of Christmases we didn't have white ones, we had green Christmases. But living in the Yukon, you're guaranteed a white Christmas, so that's one thing I do like about it here. We do always have a white Christmas in the Yukon. It is kind of nice in that sense, but once Christmas is over, I'm kind of just like, go away, snow. Number five, where do you usually spend your holiday? At home. When I was younger, we sometimes went to my grandmother's house and spent it with like our extended family as well, but we live so far away from all of our family now. So we just spent it at home. I spent it with my parents and my brother and my husband and my kitties. And this year, my hamster. Six, play or sing your favorite Christmas song. I'd rather not. My favorite Christmas song is Carol of the Bells though. But I'm not gonna sing it and I'm not gonna play it. Sorry. Seven, do you open any presents on Christmas Eve? Yeah, we sometimes open one, but what usually happens is my brother gets really anxious and we end up opening them like 2 days before Christmas or something like that. But yeah, we usually open one. I don't know if we will this year or not. Eight, can you name all of Santa's reindeer? I can. Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, Blitzen, and Rudolph. Nine, what holiday tradition are you looking forward to most this year? Honestly, we don't really have any big traditions. Everything is just pretty standard. Not really anything. I don't know, we're kind of a boring family. Like I said, we never did Christmas card photos. We never did, I don't know. So, I don't know. Is your Christmas tree real or fake? They're fake. We used to get real ones when I was younger, but it just got easier just to have fake ones, so that's what we do now. And hands down, what's your all-time favorite holiday food and holiday sweet treat? Like, again, I don't know. I don't really have anything. I guess it's just, this is my first Christmas being vegan, so I kind of have to figure out what will be good as vegan. I'm sure anything we make will be good, but I don't know. There's nothing really, like, I was never really big for a lot of, like, the really popular holiday things. So I really don't know. Again, I'm sorry, I can't answer these questions. Be honest, do you like giving gifts or receiving gifts better? I kind of like both, but I don't know. Probably giving. I don't know. I'm, like, especially this year, like, I don't even really care what I get. I don't, like, there's nothing that I really, really want anything. So it's just kind of like, meh, whatever. I like giving gifts. I kind of like, especially if there was something they really wanted and you know that you got them something that they really wanted, that can be exciting. Show us your tackiest Christmas attire. Again, I don't have any. I got a bow in my hair, but I don't know if that's really tacky. I have just basically some hair accessories for Christmas, but that's pretty much it. I don't have any ugly sweaters or anything like that. What would be your dream place to visit for the holiday season? Honestly, I like to be home. I like to be in Canada for Christmas. I know a lot of people that go to like Florida and stuff like that. I would not want that. Not at all. I like to be home because I like the white Christmases. I like the snow at Christmas. So the colder places are the better. I think maybe like England would be beautiful to visit at Christmas time. I think that would be really, really nice. That's pretty much it. Like any place that has the chance of being cold and being Christmassy with Christmas snow, like that would be okay with me, but I wouldn't want to go like anywhere tropical for Christmas. Does your family have a special holiday recipe you like to help make? No. Again, we're a boring family. We don't really have anything special like that. Are you a pro present wrapper or do you fail miserably? I wouldn't say I'm a pro. But I wouldn't say I fail miserably either. I'm kind of like, I'm not very good at wrapping. It ends up kind of being a little bit messy, but I'm not, like, I can do it and it doesn't look too bad or anything. But I absolutely hate wrapping. Wrapping drives me crazy. And actually, I should be doing wrapping right now, but you can see I'm procrastinating. Most memorable holiday moment. I don't know. Again, don't know. Nothing really sticks out to me. What made you realize the truth about Santa? Oh God. I hope no kids watch this. When I was 11, my grandparents were staying for Christmas. And I don't know, it was probably like 10 o'clock or something like that at night. And I wanted to go upstairs and get a drink of water or something. And I started coming up the stairs, and my grandmother, where the Christmas tree was, like, we had, like, our staircase, and there was, like, banisters along it, and she put her hand like this so that I couldn't see into the living room where the Christmas tree was, and right there, it just kind of clicked in my head, and I remember, I don't know, it was a couple days later, and I went, and I asked Mom, I was like, is Santa not real? And I told her what happened, and then Mom actually, she just told me the truth. She didn't lie to me. So, yeah, and then I remember I was like, does that mean the Easter Bunny's not real too? So, yeah, it was very upsetting. I don't know, we still play Santa now. We still do stockings for each other and everything. So, it's okay, it worked out. I'm not like traumatized from it or anything. I really hope no kids watch this because I don't want to ruin anybody's Christmas. Do you make New Year's resolutions? Do you stick to them? I don't make New Year's resolutions. I just don't feel like I need a new year to tell me that I need to do something. I think that, you know, you can make a resolution any time of the year. So what's the point of New Year's resolutions? I actually really hate New Year's. I don't, like, don't ask me why. I just really hate it. I never do anything for New Year's. I don't have any desire to do anything for New Year's. I just feel like it's a big drunk and everybody's just a big excuse to be drunk. But, you know, like, no offense if you like New Year's, whatever. I just personally, I don't like it. I never have. What makes a holiday special for you? I guess just kind of like spending time with my family. It's not the same when you live so far away. Like, we live straight across the country. Like, it's basically like a 12-hour flight to go back home. So it's not really the same living far away from like your extended family, like your grandmother and your aunts and uncles and stuff like that. So it doesn't really feel as special. You don't really have like the friends and the family to kind of go visit and, you know, have the holiday parties. So it's, you know, I usually find the holidays kind of lonely. I have my parents and my brother and my husband, but it's usually pretty quiet, like the holidays when you live away. For Christmas, for me, I like the music and the decorations. That's honestly my favorite part of Christmas. I like the lights. It makes me happy, and like, you know, driving in the neighborhood or in the city and, you know, seeing the houses lit up and the Christmas tree and all that kind of stuff. I like that. That that's probably like the most special part to me. Like I said, I really like the music, and it's the one time of year that I can listen to it without being totally weird. So yeah, that's kind of it. So that's my holly jolly tag. So feel free to do it if you'd like. Anyways, bye guys.